You got the wrong people. Not in fact guilty, law-abiding citizen. Unfunny. You look like my aunt, so sick of profanity. Anybody know her name? Or get a job. V, you thought the video was gonna be a smart one, but it turns out that maybe you're just a little low on the spectrum. Or only has $3 in Bitcoin. This ignorance is bliss for some people, but if you're clued up, prepared for war, famine, and economic crisis, but also be ready for technological advancement improvements to life afterward, edit, this pattern has been rhyming for the whole of human history. LOL, imagine working for a living. Wasn't she like 10 in 2008? Other people said it couldn't happen, those people hung themselves. Hey woman, people like this, selfish. The US is gonna have a civil war, it will happen. Another third dimensional mindless drone can't accept the fact that her feeble world is gonna be rocked. It's the first crash I've ever been in, I'm stoked. Yeah, I wish I could go back to being a kid. She doesn't seem very smart, glasses with lashed. Obama wasn't a good president. Oh hey, it's Home Depot Karen. Oh, the Democrats destroyed the economy. Women, 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 women. Space Marine woman. This makes absolutely no sense. Did you learn anything in school? I don't care. I don't know. If I woke up the next morning and said good morning to me with that voice, ah! Realtors, the next travel agent. Just made you richer because you were already handed daddy's money, so STFU. Liar. Gave enough of a fuck to make a video. What the fuck did you say? Finish your goddamn sentence. Why are you the only one to dress like they are in real estate? It's more now because of Joe Blow. Why you make video for nothing? That's make piece of shit in YouTube. It's that who destroy fuck what YouTube. Realtors don't like. Get a different job, you overpaid entitled bloodsucker. Why is this shit on my shorts?